Today, we're going to be doing a three marker challenge with only the three markers and the colors that blended with. So let's just get into it. Okay, for starters, I'm going to pick out what colors I'm going to use. Take two. As I was saying, we need to get this to the middle. And I'm going to pick which marker I'm going to use. I'm going to use the yellow marker, the pink marker, and the disgusting green marker. So, let's just get into it. But before that, before we start the video, I'm going to choose the colors that blend with the colors I chose. So, awesome. Let's go. So let's open up my sketchbook and see the crazy doodles. This is the copy doodle I did from last video. Not this one, nope. Yes, this one. Let's get into it. Okay, we got the awesome doodle, now it's time to get the horrible paper. Okay guys, I got the horrible paper. I'm going to put it under my table. And let's start coloring. Okay guys, I was just looking for the brown to color in the cross, but then I realized that brown is not in my three marker challenge list, so I have to use another marker now. Guys, I messed up. I was supposed to put purple here, but I didn't put pink. I can pick that up though. What's that pipe doing there? Do you have here? Finally, let's get back to work. I'm done. Get a second here. Oh, this from the Reeves A4 channel. Hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching.